10 things to do with your toddler. First, dressing up. We have a box with costumes and clothes, scarves, hats, face paints, jewelry, wigs. You can pick great stuff in the charity shops. Always great fun. Why should dressing up be limited to Halloween? Second, read together. Toddlers and preschoolers love books. They love being read to, and it's a great way of encouraging learning and bonding with your child. Many parents think books are only for bedtime. Why not pick a time every day where you sit down together and read a story? Third, cooking, baking. There are loads of foods that preschoolers can safely help with making, and if they make it themselves, you can be guaranteed they will eat it. Fourth, have a color day. Choose a color, then ask your preschooler to find and wear clothes that color, eat food that color, find a toy that color, etc. This is a great way for younger kids to learn their colors and also to get children to try and eat new foods. Fifth, have fun with music. A child is never too young to be introduced to different types of music. And we have some playlists with favorite tunes that we created on Spotify that are great to put on and play. Sixth, watery fun. My daughter, when she was 3, loved nothing more than a jug of water, various plastic bowls, spoons, and the freedom to pour and splash and mix. I would set her up on the kitchen floor so I could just mop it all up afterwards. 7th. Play shop. Set up a little grocery mini supermarket with tins and packets. If you have a play till, set up a checkout table and they can take it in turns to be the checkout person or the shopper. The ironing board makes a fun checkout counter, and you can have some cloth shopping bags ready to put the purchases in. 8th. Visit the zoo. Preschoolers love animals, especially active ones like monkeys. Head to the zoo and enjoy some animal antics. 9th. Rotate their toys. It's a good idea to periodically put toys away and then take them out a few weeks later, and it's like they're brand new to your toddler. 10th. Visit a museum. Museums can be great places to take preschoolers as long as you supervise where they are toddling. Some museums also offer great preschooler programs and interactive displays and dressing up for young ones.